What's up, everybody? Jace here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2019-20 Panini Donruss Optic 10-box half-case blaster case break number 17 just sold out. So, fresh case. This is a half-case break. 15 total spots. Everybody gets two random teams in the NBA. No veteran base cards ship. And again, like I've been saying for every video today, after it stopped messing up or charging us to use their website, round.org. So, for the remainder of at least today, we're using Psychic Science. I'm using physical dice, and then we're using the generator here, random list, on psychicscience.com, or .org, sorry. So again, it works just like random.org. The only thing is it doesn't show me how many times I've randomized it, so you just got to go by my voice and how many times I click it, and we'll make sure that it is correct. So good luck. We doubled up the names, the teams. Let's roll it. 2 and a 1. 3 times. Good luck. Let's go with the names. 1. Alright, we got 1 there. 2 and 3. There you go. So Drew down to James. Let's switch scenes here and get this. Alright. That's 3 times. Teams now 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Dallas down to Boston. Alright, Drew, you got the Mavericks. Elvis with the Charlotte Hornets. James with the Bucks. Joshua with the Pistons. TJ with the Raptors. Drew with the Bulls, Liam with the Nets, Craig with the Hawks, Ken with the Clippers, Ray with the Knicks, Liam with the Wizards, Matthew with the Lakers, Bill, you have the Thunder, Elvis with the Heat, Drew Panther with the Pelicans, Ray with the Spurs, Matthew with the 76ers, Liam with the Cleveland Cavaliers, as well as the Suns, Last Ball Mojos, Joshua with the Kings, Liam with the Rockets, Drew Sanford with the Pacers, Ken with the Blazers, Matthew with the Grizzlies, Bill, you have the Warriors, Matthew with the Magic, Liam with the T-Wolves, TJ with the Nuggets, Craig with the Jazz, and James with the Boston Celtics. All right, so there you go. All right, if anybody wants to trade. I guess trade wouldn't have closed. Alright, good luck, guys. And this is a Prism Blaster. Oh, wait, this is Optic. Not Prism. Hold on 1 second.
Kobe, but you see why there's things that separated him and made him
Close call. I almost didn't see it back there. All right, here you go. I think those were meant for personals, AJ, so I guess even if I would have opened it, it would have been cool. Anyways, because we would have to open that case. I believe we posted up some personals on the website. All right, 10 to the left, 10 to the right. Little dice roll. 1, 2, 3 for the left side, 4, 5, 6 for the right. One. 1, 2, 3. These ones here will be for future breaks. I guess. Thank you. All right, guys, almost at the finish line. Just this break and then a quick Supreme Hardcore break. And we're done for the night. All right, guys, good luck. My house, RJ Barrett, Brogdon, Samnick. Jason Kidd to 149. Tatum. We got a Terrence Mann. Steph Curry. Splash Giannis. My house RJ. All right, next five, guys. Thank you. All right, guys, last box. Alright, guys, good luck. Five blaster boxes. Nikki Alexander Walker. Hollow. Splash D-Lil. And we got a Kobe Bryant. Nice. 75 out of 149 for the Lakers. Insert. KD. Bradley Beal. And we got to 149 Giannis. Fantasy Stars. And we got an auto. Kendrick Nunn. Wow, look at that. Nice. No name in this product, but does have his auto. Very nice. Miami Heat. It's going to Elvis. Goga, Terrence Mann, PJ Washington Jr., Splash Kawhi. We got a checkerboard of Jeremy Lamb. I had two more. Splash Donovan Mitchell. Magic Johnson. Rui. Alright, and the last one, guys. Good luck. Domboya. And there you go, guys. That was the break. This was the Donruss Optic 10 box half case blaster case break. Number 17. Number 18 is in the store. That's the second half that we can get going tomorrow. Last break of our night is going to be our Supreme Hard Courts. Number 57. Appreciate it, guys.